First game, Carlson to serve, level.
But off the back edge of the table here, Liang Jingkun with the steady opening backhand. Quick smothering timing here as Carlson takes the ball on the rise just off the bounce at the baseline of the table. 1 for 2 in the first 2 points on his serve. Not a bad start here for Liang Jingkun.
For Carlson, well, he had in his first match Vitor Ishii of Brazil. Won that 3-2. Tough match, 5-11, 11-8, 5-11, 11-6, 11-8. Shot from him. Then plays Joao Geraldo of Portugal. He won that 3-1. 12-14, 12-10, 11-9, 12-10. Really close that one. It's two pretty.
The Geraldo win is quite a big one because Joao Geraldo was the one who eliminated world number 3 Hugo Calderano.
That's better from Carlson. He'll be happier with that.
Not easy to predict where that ball's going. Carlson's doing everything he can to stay close. He's good behind the table, but the percentages just start to go way down when you give Liang Jingkun the space and the time.
Four, five.
Battle back well here, hasn't he, Christian Carlson? And they've drawn level.
It'll be interesting to see tactically.
Stamping his foot, he's annoyed at himself.
You can understand the frustration. Ball comes up just a little bit. He's near the net. This is positioning. I mean, he should win this shot, win this point 9 times out of 10. Maybe I should say he will. He said on the bus this morning, he said, I was thinking about it before the match, but once the match started, no, not once.
Well, it's good to get the insight, isn't it?
The other thing was that big, really interesting point at 9-8 in the decider in the fifth. He said, well, Xuxin stopped playing as well. And that's a real clear sign. If someone continues playing and then calls it after the fact, it's sort of like, yeah, I don't know, you can't really do that. But Xuxin did stop playing. So he felt like, while he didn't see it and he wanted the point, he thought, okay, fair enough.
Nice.
Yeah, nice to have all that insight for the players, isn't it?
Sure is. And it's like love, you know, it's only special if you give it away, so gotta share it.
Seven, nine.
2 points in it between these two.
Soft hands from Carlson on the receive. Again, the combination of power when it's needed, but the gentle touch over the table.
Nice work on the backhand there, Liang Jingkun, and he's got 3 game points. Lovely backhand to win that one, Christian Carlson. Liang Jingkun then takes the first game, 11-8.
Liang Jingkun with the lead here and the serves to start.
Great at the first time.
getting to it.
Yeah, chop block left way out wide, as you mentioned. This retrieval from down near the ground, that one. And touch back just the other way. Little off the net from Carlson.
Love one.
You can feel some clear tactics here. First 2 points, Carlson going for wide angles.
Feels like he's trying to move Liang Jingkun around.
And successfully doing that, just not able to get the second point.
1-2. Three one
up here, Liang Jingkun.
Four one.
Off the serve. Now building up that lead again, similar to where he was in that first game.
And to spin it low to the net, slow it down.
That is an explosive shot.
That's the one. Left-handed players love that step around the backhand corner and watch him commit to this. Powered up, gets way low. I don't know if you were staring at his face for that shot. But the level of effort that he's putting into every shot, he knows that when he goes for the big opening, if it's not a placement, slow and spinny shot, and every shot is going to have to be placement, as this one is here, wide, just off the side. It's also a lot of power.
Bit more finesse perhaps there. Nicely done.
Yeah, I think Liang Jingkun with the racket high. Take another look. How short that stroke is, just guides it back to where it came from, but a bit wider.
Short points at the moment.
Yeah, smart play, Liang Jingkun, to go back to the backhand as Carlson was setting up to cover the wide forehand. Just hits it behind the body's momentum and takes away the pace from what Carlson could have done. This point was incredibly unusual. A second touch shot, a drop shot from Carlson. I always wonder what would happen when a ball's high and someone decides to just drop it short like that. Carlson tried it out.
Got an ace.
7-5.
Yep, not happy with himself there, Carlson. Liang Jingkun moves three ahead. Dropped that maybe just a little short, did he? And now four clear of his opponent.
Net 5-9.
It's a great backhand, isn't it?
6-9.
Right off the bounce, the rocket backhand. Another look here. Serves it from the middle of the table to change up the geometry for the receiver. Gets himself a backhand. 2 points in a row, he sets up, and that's the point of starting serving from there. Your backhand is more in position, not looking to settle, you know, to step around that backhand corner. Just a bit more balance in the court, a better coverage.
Three game points for Liang Jingkun.
It's a tough way to win a point when Liang Jingkun gets a big opening forehand.
He will take that very much. Thank you. 11-7, game two.
One love. No flash, please.
You can just hear that from the umpire. No flashing to put the players off. Flash of the camera just to be
clear. No, that would be especially distracting with the clothing situation.
That's why I thought I'd better clarify.
Good call, good call.
What does Carlson need to try and do in this third game to stay in it?
Well, I think there's going to have to be, again, variation in the receive game. That's a tough way to win a point. It's an outstanding finish, but right from the start, the receive was a little bit in between, and Liang Jingkun gets the opening attack. Carlson takes a bit of a risk with the big backhand from behind the table. Anytime he has the opportunity in the open rally, he's going to put that much more pressure on.
3-2.
But as soon as he finds himself a bit more reactionary and passive, you're going to see him talking to himself a bit, especially if he hasn't converted the point.
Yeah, not happy again.
3-4.
So he goes in front here.
Timeout.
And there's a timeout. Rally of the match.
Wow.
A brilliant one.
Bravo indeed. The show continues out here. This is an outstanding point. Right from the start, Carlson does a good job of not moving too quickly on the serve. But after that, it's all response, and Liang Jingkun just loop after loop, moving around, is comfortable.
Two quick points.
It's tough to tell someone to slow it down in the middle of a rally like this, especially if they stay close. Once again, Carlson on top of the bounce is doing a good job of staying close to the table. Liang Jingkun can loop for days.
Right off the edge. Christian Carlson.
6-4.
It's a fine balance. You know, they say technique is whatever works. And I felt like the plan from Christian Carlson earlier was a good plan. But it wasn't working. Liang Jingkun up by 2.
7-4.
Off the serve there. Liang Jingkun now 3 ahead.
He's looking for his opportunities, Carlson, to get in with these early attacks. I mean, he's just so well-rounded on the table. Such a complete game.
He was in the attack from early on, wasn't he, Carlson?
Right, and that's what he has to do. Get control really quickly of this rally. And see right there, these are 2 shots in a row where Liang Jingkun doesn't have his legs behind the shot. Oh, top of the net.
Oh,
that helped.
In all fairness, I didn't even think Carlson's shot was going to come down. The lob barely coming over the net. Big chase here. Normally, you'd want to keep that as deep as possible. Now, Liang Jingkun twiddled the racket there. Tell you about that later. Against lobs, you'll see a lot of the Chinese players, they play with a black rubber on the forehand more commonly. And that black rubber tends to be heavier, harder sponge and tackier top sheet of rubber. But the backhand has more spring. So when the ball's high, they need more speed, so they turn the racket around.
There you go. Now. Wonderful backhand, isn't it, from Christian Carlson. Needs a lot more of that. Are we going to get timeout? Yeah. Andrew Cody has got the luxuries, you say?
Smart play. That's
one nicely. That's 2 saved.
Then 9.
Following that timeout. And only a point between them.
This gets very interesting right now. Big point here for Liang Jingquan on his second serve.
Oh, lovely way to win this. Liang Jingquan on the backhand. Cross court.
Game and match.
And he wins that in three straight games against Christian Carlsen.